What did you have for breakfast this morning?
I usually eat a toast with cheese, but sometimes I buy food from school canteen.
What do you usually have for breakfast?
On Saturday and Sunday, I eat eggs, cereal, or pumpkins for breakfast. But all other days, I drink a cacao.
And you sleep?
I usually eat cereal and milk for breakfast.
How does breakfast help you?
Breakfast gives me energy for the day and makes me feel good.
I don't usually eat breakfast in the morning.
Why don't you have breakfast?
I don't like to eat breakfast in the morning because I'm not hungry.
How do you feel if you don't have breakfast?
If I don't have breakfast, I haven't got energy, I have stomachache,
See, what is the most important meal of the day?
In my opinion, I believe the most important meal of the day is breakfast because I take energy and I can do anything I want.
And you, Eleni?
For me, the best meal of the day is breakfast because it gives you energy to have a nice day.
Are you satisfied with your eating habits?
I'm very satisfied because I usually eat vegetables and fruits.
Irene, how do you get information about healthy food?
Well, I can get information from books or internet, from magazines and from teachers and classmates in school.
How often do you eat vegetables and fruit?
I eat fruit every day because it is rich in fibers and protein.
How many times a week do you eat fast food?
I eat fast food 2 times a month because it is very unhealthy.
What's your opinion about a balanced diet?
I think a balanced diet is the key to a very healthy diet. I think a balanced diet, and more people should have balanced diets because you get the right amount of food and you get a variety of foods.
And remember, a healthy food for a healthy mood.
Also, remember, don't eat less, just eat healthier.
Keep calm and eat health. And keep calm and love your health.
Με την προγοστίδα το νερό. Σε φιλιά.